To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Be sure to remove your micro SD card before beginning the battery replacement process. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to open your Samsung Galaxy tablet. Set aside the back cover of your tablet. Remove the tape from the original battery connector. Disconnect the original battery. Remove the 11 screws securing the original battery. Pry out and remove the original battery. Carefully seat and connect your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Place the piece of tape onto the battery connector. Replace the 11 screws to secure your new battery. Replace the back cover and snap into place as shown. Reinsert your micro SD card. Turn on your Samsung Galaxy Tab with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Galaxy Tab should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.